industries.
As to the posited duty of care, the full court is unanimous in the view that the duty should not be imposed on the minister.
This is climate change and it's on our doorstep. The question now is only how long we ignore it until we decide that real change is needed.